Sorry, I had to wrap up one more thing before starting. I'm not sure what chains, but either my equipment got a little heavier, so I swapped arm pieces or something, or somehow my weapons are heavier. But I needed to take off the gloves and boots of my armor in order to still have a light roll, which I would like to have. Killed these guys a bunch off stream to farm up souls to talk to Logan and buy his spells, to get the last spells for the Wisdom of a Sage achievement. Which I have just fully violated my everything on stream first runs our exceptions rule, but I decided that was boring as shit. And if I'm doing such, like, I'm going out of my way to do completionism stuff, I feel like that is something I can leave off the stream in good conscience. And also, I thought mistakenly that it would just take less time than it did of my human. Whatever. We got all the weapon upgrades done too, like all the max out ones, except for the chaos one, which I need a. Red slab for, which either I'm going to get from the sewers in Ezolith in the game plus, or I'm going to get from using a or giving a maxing the pyromancy hand and trading that with Snuggly. Apparently it will also work. But which would be fine, so I'm gonna like upgrade the pyromancy stuff like just for the sake of upgrading it and like for the associated achievement with that, but I don't care for pyromancy, I don't feel I need to do it. So now I'm fine just to trade it away. Pretty bad at backstabs, suddenly. See if I remember how this fight works. Wait, sir. Should be able to open it. I thought I'd have a second with him having to reposition, but I was wrong. Same thing where I'm just reacting like very, very slightly too late. Apparently I could be pairing Gwen, and that would probably make my life easier. I'm gonna see if I can manage that. I just don't trust it in boss against bosses in games that aren't Sekiro. Because I wasn't given carte blanche to parry everything, and with the parry timing being like tighter on these in these games on purpose, I just worry that I'm gonna get harshly punished for messing it up more often than I'm gonna get rewarded for succeeding at it. With how heavy Gwyn hits, it's not gonna get much leeway on that, but sure, I'll try some parries against him, see if that helps. Actually. Sure, let's go for broke. It'll also help with getting back to it every time to kill the knights faster. With my current stats and everything, if I do a parry, it's a one-shot. A parry riposte, it's a one-shot on these guys. Backstab takes two hits. I've rolled off the edge there a few times. Safety. No. I should have been reposting bosses more often. Souls achieved. Okay, that's right. Oh. Wait, did I get it?
My lord, bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frant serve your highness.
If I got zero ending, that would be very funny.
We are here to serve your highness.
Oh, sorry, camera. Unfortunate.
Let the true dark be cast upon the world.
which I get for being good and not looking at the wiki, is whoops, ending. I assumed you had to follow Cave's path to that.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end.
Fuck out of here once, I'll do it again.
But there is a doubt in thine exodus from when thou ringeth the bell. Now you know. Oh. Now I would have been.
real Dark Souls starts here. The real Dark Souls starts here.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran. Onto there. I will be chipping away at Boundaries and Completion yet, but I probably won't show any of it. I might show the other ending, I guess, when I get back to there. And maybe some of the Sif. How do you pronounce the dog's name? I pronounce it just like the dragon's name. I think that's not right, but I know there's like alternate cutscene stuff you can get if you do something in the right order, and I'd love to try to capture some of that, but. Other than that, I'm done. I'll clip this up and put it up and stream more in the future.